In a galaxy far, far away, and so very, very long ago, there lived a peaceful community. Life there was just like ours, other than the fact that the citizens were made of steel and bolts. Things were all peachy in the community until the day the cosmic sneeze occurred. The settlement was almost completely wiped out, and the few remaining survivors were either propelled towards a neighboring galaxy or taken prisoner by the henchmen of the vile Yegor. Yegor's diabolical plan was to store the scrap iron on an intergalactic dumping ground in order to build a gigantic device that would allow him to conquer the universe. This dumping ground was where the refugees of the cosmic sneeze were, well, dumped. A few centuries later, particles of pure energy fell from a passing comet onto the scrap heap, rousing five fearless robots out of their deep sleep. They were Spad, Bruce, Cosmo, Helmet, and Monk. Together, they built a spacecraft, managed to deceive the guards of their iron prison, and escape. The vile Yegor swore he would find them, and then he would take them apart, piece by piece. And thus began the Widget's Odyssey. Our five friends have managed to escape from the dump and elude the scrap raiders. But their troubles are only just beginning.
Internet,